legs are still burning. It's been like 10 minutes. I'm really, really excited. I mean, it's been a while since I've been down at my best, and a couple years since I've been under 208, so I think it bodes really well for this summer. I think my best time is from 4 years ago at Trials 209.1 for a March-April time, so I'm really excited. I think I might have gone out a little quick. I know that's what I have to be this summer to be my goal time, 205 kind of thing, on challenging for the podium, so it's good to feel that pain and see, all right, well, here's the things I can do to make it better.